guys, what's up? It's Mckinney back on my video. I think I have a different salon that I made at Trinity's house. I'm sorry I didn't vlog. I went to the zoo today. I went to Canvas Park Zoo. We had fun. Then we went to Olive Garden for lunch. And then they took me back home, which was like a long drive because it was a week ago. But I couldn't vlog because my mom made me keep my iPad here and she didn't even really use it. So I am very sorry I didn't do vlogs like you guys told me to, like my friend wanted me to. But I'm gonna just play with some slime for you today because I actually made a new slime. I don't know what I'm gonna name this yet. So comment down below what I should name this pink slime because I don't know what to name it. I was gonna name it Strawberry Frosting with Sprinkles because it has some glitter in it, but I don't think that's a good name. So comment down below what I should name my slime. Kill this ant because there's an ant on the table. Okay, let me make sure you guys can see. Okay, you guys can pretty well. Let me just, I think right here. But it is really clicky. I actually made it with contact solution, but when I got home, I had some borax just to make it more stiff, and it's pretty stiff. But yeah, you know what I mean. I made it with, first I added my glue, then I added some shaving cream, like a little bit first, and then add some pink dye and started activating it, and then it wasn't really activating, so then I added a lot more shaving cream that made it like this fluffy, and then we started activating it, then it started working because it took like almost 2.5 hours to make this slime. It was about 2 hours because my arms are getting really tired, but the zoo was very tiring because we had to walk a lot, and then we all started getting hungry. We were there for about like 5 hours. But yeah, we got there around 10, and then we didn't leave till like 3. We're not 3. We're around 4 or 5. I think it was 3. We left at like 3 o'clock. Not 3 o'clock, but around there. That's the time we left because we were all starting to get tired, and my friend Trinity's grandma was there and their cousin was there, and it was crazy. And I didn't really like her grandma, but I don't think she's gonna watch this video. But she's kind of weird to me, but hopefully Trinity doesn't watch this video and hear what I said. But if she does, then I'm sorry, Trinity. She's just kind of weird, and please don't tell her I said that. But I'm just happy to be home to do videos for you guys. I was very sad that I couldn't vlog. We were gonna vlog on Trinity's phone, and then she just sent it to me, and I just sent it to YouTube. But she kind of sent me one of the videos that we didn't even finish. But yeah, this one is pretty amazing. I just think it needs some more glue, so it's not so sticky. So I'm kind of making a hole here. I can dump my activator in here. It's like clearly sticking to the table. Let's just mix all the activator in real quick. And then we'll start getting this stuff on my hand. Now it's more tough, which is what I want it to be like. I love it. This slime is amazing, but remember to comment down below what I should name it. Because it's pink, it's light pink. I think on the camera it shows it being light pink. On the camera it's kind of showing it being white. But it's like a really light pink on the camera. But I'm telling you, it is pink. And you can see the pink glitter stuff. But It is a, like, same one. I'm going to show you the pink I think it's like. So I'm going to add some paint to a little bit, but I think the color is kind of like this color, which is called Cherry Blossom. There you go, Cherry Blossom. And yeah, it's kind of like that color. But I'm going to add a little bit of paint to it and see how it turns out. I'm kind of wasting like a lot of my slime, but it is fine. We're adding some of this cherry blossom paint that's like liquidy because it has water in it somehow. So it's, okay. That was a big, huge clump of it, and I think I got it on the counter. Oh, freak. Let me get that off. Oh, freak. I think the paint melts the slime. I know it doesn't. It's not melting it. It's kind of. I got paint all over my counter. Okay. It comes off of water so that it's good because I don't make a lot. And then I need to wash it. But I got the paint on the switches. It is like a weird texture now though. It has like such a weird texture. It's like really weird. It's way different though. It's really strong though, smells really gross. That's what I would say, but the color is very pretty. I love the color. It is stretchy, but let me wash my hands real quick. But that's the. Color. I'm washing my hands a bit because. Color I used to dye that slime paint this color, cherry blossom paint. It's kind of like chewed up bubblegum. That's why I might call this one. I'm gonna put this one in like some type of container. But this one's gonna be called cherry blossom. Not cherry blossom, I mean bubblegum. Bubblegum, chewed up bubblegum, because it kind of looks like that. If it had like chrome beads, it would have looked like that. It's like, it's. I think it's gonna be hard after you let it sit for a few minutes. So, let's put this one up since we're not playing with it right now. Let's just play with this one. But look, it's kind of like chewed bubblegum. I would say that. Chewed bubblegum. It's really pretty. I love the color, but I love the glitter too. I'm kind of sick, but it has a weird texture though. Like a really, really weird texture. It feels so different from that slime. I can't even say how different it feels. It feels like it actually like activated way more. Does this paint have borax in it or something? It doesn't show ingredients on here, but I think it might have borax in it, which makes it kind of activated. We did add a lot. We added like this whole glob. Like, that was a lot of paint going into this one. That's this small. But I love it. I gotta put this in like another container. that I can find somewhere around my house, but this is really nice. Might I almost slam this, but if this dries out in like a few minutes, then I'm definitely not doing this again. So that's why I only dyed a little bit, just to see if it will dry out in a little bit, which I'm pretty sure it is, but let me see how it is. This video is already like 10 minutes. Well guys, go ahead and screenshot that. Well guys, I might end the video here. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment down below. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace, love you all. Doses.